absolute value is defined as the distance from zero. So if we graph negative 5 on a number line, and then ask ourselves, how far is negative 5 from 0? Count the spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Negative 5 is 5 units from 0. Notice that the absolute value drops the sign.